call her woman?
How about this?
Two people have the same.
Any on the same page?
Three.
He never calls her by her name.
Well, no, but Bill also is woman, you know.
That what?
Well, Bill has a woman.
Bill, yes. Therefore, he doesn't call her woman, no. He calls her nothing.
Oh, she's woman, like, that's in, I don't know, it was kind of, to protect identities partly. And, like, Victor was established already as a character, so, I didn't think I had to call him man or anything, you know, but for the woman in the other play as well, that was a different woman, but she was called woman as well. So it's basically a universal type thing, and Victor is like battling the universe, you know. He doesn't really know what's going on. He can't comprehend social interactions really. So it's kind of a miracle they were together for 8 years.
But that would be in the context of the trilogy and this, all of it. But we are only seeing this, so I can only speak to this.
Sure, yeah.
You want to watch the current climate too, whether, you know, calling someone woman or that's woman or whatever.
Well, he doesn't really call her that. He never says
that. Yeah, but I just meant as a playwright making that choice, because he also doesn't call her by name.
Exactly.
Which then, ergo, makes it, and I can see it, and I figured that, it makes it his play, really. But it is so very much their play. Mm-hmm. And with her being unnamed, just curious about that.
Sure, yeah. Well, like I say, partly it's identity thing, and partly it's what I said, that it's Victor like struggling with womanhood, I suppose, trying to figure it out. He has no clue, and that's my reason for doing it. Mm-hmm.